Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete saved passwords on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete a saved password on your device, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Passwords from the list. You now need to use Face ID to access this page. Within here, find the password in the list that you want to delete and tap on it. Now you can scroll down and choose the option at the bottom called Delete Password, and then confirm it. And so that is how to delete saved passwords on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.